this is your medial epicondyle, lateral epicondyle, and your olecranon process.
This is your clavicle, your head of humerus, your humerus, your radius, and your ulna.
This is your scaphoid, your pollex, your metacarpals, phalanges, and carpals.
Right here. If I go to the back of my in the back portion of my body, I will find my scapula, and along this ridge right here, that is the spine of my scapula.